Still waiting.
A world free of evil. You need but die. not the only weapon I possess.
End all your time. Malfail destroyed it and consumed Diablo's soul.
Then Malfail's death will have released Diablo. He is free. Nephilim had done the impossible. By conquering death, he had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. He is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a wizard who protects the innocent. But within him beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will he have the strength to resist, or will he be our doom?